Let's set up an event handler for your component. Head over to the Events tab and click Add Event Mapping. For this event, we'll choose Visualization clicked, then Continue. In the Event Handler Preview section, we'll select Update Client State Parameter to bind our component to. Select Continue. Under the Client State Parameter Name dropdown, choose Create a New Client State Parameter. Let's give our new parameter a name in the Name field, select its type from the dropdown, and set a value in the Initial Value field. In the Value to Use After Triggering Event field, click the Bind Data icon. For our example, we'll bind the data to the value. Once we've set that up, click Apply and then Add. Next, we need to select the component to bind the client state parameter to. In our example, we'll choose the heading component and bind it to the Label field. Click the Bind Data icon in the Label field, then go to Client States. Select the arrow next to the client state parameter you want to bind, then click Apply. Be sure to save the changes. And now we can preview the event we just configured.